A man has died after a one-vehicle crash just north of Vermilion early this morning. South Dakota Highway Patrol says a 1999 Grand Jeep Cherokee was heading southbound on Highway 19 about 8 miles north of Vermilion when the driver lost control and entered the east ditch. The 27-year-old driver was thrown from the vehicle and pronounced dead at the scene. He was not wearing a seatbelt. Highway Patrol continues to investigate that crash.